guys, we're doing the spicy Korea challenge. Spicy noodles challenge! Yay! You say you've had enough, and you might just keep it up. Oh, I'll never let you down. Hi guys, it's your boy Millennial Mark, and I'm here with my friend Joe.
Hi guys, I'm back.
So nakita niyo siya sa aking Coco video. Galing siya ng Davao, pero this time galing siya ng Bangkok.
Yes.
And he has a really great pasalubong for me. So ano yung pasalubong mo ba sa akin?
I bought this spicy noodles galing Thailand. This is of Tesco Lotus.
Tesco Lotus supermarket.
Yes, sa Thailand ko yun.
So this is the Samyang hot chicken flavor cup ramen. So actually these are in two variants. Merong cup noodles, tapos merong variant na parang sachet, di ba?
Sili na. This is called super spicy tom yum noodles. This is tom yum noodles.
So without further ado, let's start!
First, put on hot water. More water!
Sorry na.
Medyo mahina yan din. Oh, that's so hot! Oh, shit! Oh, okay ka lang! Be careful when you're pouring hot water, especially kids. So this needs extreme adult supervision.
Drain the noodles of such water.
Dinidrain na po namin.
Bukas bes!
There's a hot liquid seasoning. And there's the dried flakes. Over there. Yon. So get that hot liquid seasoning in. Oy, bawal man daya ah. Kailangan lahat lagay kada.
Eh, sa'yo to, sa akin naman to kung ano ah.
Mix. You mix it until it's so spicy. Can you smell?
Amoy pa
lang.
Can
you smell the spiciness? The dried flakes. Wow. So the dry flakes composed of seaweed, nori, and sesame seeds. And our spicy noodles is done.
Ready to serve.
And ready for your challenge. First one is done, then this is second. Shit. As you can see, the seasoning is like a pure red devilish sauce.
Oh,
di pa nagsa-start sa challenge. May madaya na, guys. Guys, may madaya. To be fair, dapat ano, same taste buds tayo. Okay, mix all in. Sige. Wow. Hey.
Serve.
Ready to serve.
So guys, we're gonna explain the rules of our spicy noodles challenge.
Each one of us will get to eat the spicy ramen cup. Wala iniinom na tubig. At kung sinong una pong makaubos ng cup noodles nila will get the chance to drink.
Spicy noodles challenge is really common in YouTube nowadays. Pero we're doing it with a twist. The loser gets to eat another spicy noodles, which is tom yum. Pero this time it's with broth, without drinking any fluids. So mas malala tong challenge.
Yeah.
So without further ado,
let's get started.
Nice. So naluto na po namin ang aming mga ano.
Spicy noodles.
And as you can see, it's a bit springy. So medyo firm siya. Actually, hindi siya nagaano, pero it looks really scary red. Nakakatakot.
Excited ako actually. I love spicy.
Siya, super hilig niya sa spice. While for me, I don't eat spicy foods. Kasi sobrang pinapawisan ako. Kinakabahan ako eh.
I'll just pour the milk na lang para may motivation tayo.
May ana tayo. Guys, I really need to get that milk. Seriously.
Unahan lang tayo.
You know, when we were taking the thumbnails, medyo mainit na siya sa labi. Kasi pag ganun kami mag-take eh.
Ito na yung gatas.
Ito na yung gatas.
Ito na yung punishment.
Ito na yung punishment. Tom Yang, another spicy noodles. So, guys.
Pray for him. Kinakabahan
ako. Get ready,
get set,
go!
Reward, punishment.
masarap naman to.
Actually, it's really good. Pero when you get to eat more, the hate's building up.
Small talk naman tayo dyan.
No, tako. I need that milk. It's really a bit spicy. Nuna, we want to try yung 2 times saka yung cheese, pero
wala akong nakita eh.
Pero okay na pala ako dito. Guys, don't try this at home. Kasi it's really spicy, pero it's really good.
Ano na?
Easy peasy.
I won!
Oh my god, wait! Habol ako!
Hey, okay lang yan. I just want you to taste the
punishment.
I want you to taste the punishment muna.
Guys, honestly, I really want to win. Kasi sobrang pawisap na una si Joe-san. Yes.
No. We need to take the punishment first. Punishment first.
Sobrang... Guys, ayaw niya ako kawan.
Sige, ubusin mo muna yan.
Time! So, dahil sport ako, ubusin ko tong napakanghang na tom yang. Maasim siya. Kinakabahan ako. Pero, Mil.
No. Akin nga ito.
Ito na!
Finish that, I will give you this reward.
Masarap siya, pero may pagsama ah.
Pangan din yan, di ba? Go, Mark. Go, Millennial Mark.
Kailangan ko lang.
Ubusin nyo muna yan. Kahit wala na yung broth, ubusin mo na yung noodles.
May awa, in fairness.
Mani ko lang yung ano eh, yung spicy. I love spicy.
Guys, medyo mayabang.
Okay, bye! Yeah.
Hala!
Wait. Hindi pa ako nakainom ng milk eh. Reward ko yan eh. Unfair ka, inubos ko na.
So guys, naisahan ko siya. Akala niya, di ko maiisahan eh.
Starbucks na lang yung reward mo sa akin mamaya.
So guys, alam niyo na, mahina talaga ako sa mga challenges na to. So, ang nanalo ay si Joe.
Yeah!
Shit guys, don't try this at home. As for now, ayoko na mga ganitong challenges. Move on na tayo, okay?
I have to learn next trip.
Okay.
Kung anong pwede kong ma-challenge.
So guys, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what's your favorite or kung gusto yung pa ng ibang challenges. And subscribe to my channel. Follow Joe. I'm gonna put his links in the description. Bye guys! Thank you for watching!